Celebrated for its ultra-fast speeds and low latency, 5G is the fifth generation of wireless technology. Its potential spans autonomous vehicles, IoT, augmented reality, and more, but it also raises concerns about privacy, security, and infrastructure deployment. Bioinformatics is a field at the intersection of biology and computer science. It involves the use of computational techniques to analyze and interpret biological data, particularly genomic data. The Fermi paradox addresses the apparent contradiction between the high probability of extraterrestrial civilizations existing in the universe and the lack of evidence or contact with them. Explore the various theories and hypotheses surrounding this enigmatic question and humanity's efforts to discover signs of intelligent life beyond Earth. To travel means to communicate, to meet lots of different, unique people, which bring with themselves the knowledge for their cultures, traditions, habits, preferences, ideas. They show you their views for life, their likes and dislikes, or even how they prefer to drink their cup of coffee in the morning. In today's rapidly evolving climate, the only constant is change. With political, economic, and social factors disrupting the industry, energy and utility companies continue to steer towards greener, more customized solutions for the planet and its ever-conscientious citizens. As we approach 2023, which trends will shape the energy and commodities industry and attain optimal growth for your business? Work-life balance is more than a trendy buzzword, it's a critical aspect of a healthy work environment. It aids in the reduction of stress and burnout, often associated with a heavy workload and long hours. When work-life balance is achieved, it contributes to the overall well-being of individuals, leading to increased productivity, job satisfaction, and positive attitudes towards work. Business organizations use digital assistants to interact with their users. This helps them to save an ample amount of time. The demand for users' businesses is fulfilled and thus they don't have to wait. They are programmed to give the best possible assistance to a user. There are many species of life that are more than able to communicate, but humans have a unique form of communication. We are the only species capable of using language as a form of communication. Think about the first people and how difficult it would have been for them to communicate without language. The power of social media is very high and affects each individual. It isn't easy to imagine our lives with social media today, and we pay the price for excessive use. There is a lot of debate about the effects of social media on society as a whole. Some feel it's a boon, while others think it is a curse. Technology is essential for students. Parents and teachers should permit their children to use technology for their students because time has changed, and the mode of education should also be changed. Students should be given a chance to learn something new and exciting, and technology makes it possible. Quantum computing harnesses the principles of quantum mechanics to perform complex calculations at speeds unimaginable by classical computers. It has the potential to revolutionize fields like cryptography, drug discovery, and optimization problems. Dive into this exciting realm where qubits, superposition, and entanglement challenge our understanding of computation. People who study and research science and try to find out everything about it are called scientists. Scientists study things by looking at them very carefully, by measuring them, and by doing experiments and tests. Scientists try to explain why things act the way they do, and predict what will happen. As the moon orbits around the Earth, the half of the moon that faces the sun will be lit up. The different shapes of the lit portion of the moon that can be seen from Earth are known as phases of the moon. Each phase repeats itself every 69 days. Exploring nature is a wonderful adventure. Whether hiking through lush forests, stargazing under a clear sky, or feeling the ocean breeze, it connects us to the Earth's beauty. Nature calms the mind and reminds us of our place in the world. So, put on your hiking boots, pack a picnic, and let the outdoors inspire your soul. Healthy eating is a key to a vibrant life. It means enjoying a variety of fresh foods, rich in nutrients. Fruits, veggies, lean proteins, and whole grains nourish your body and mind. By making smart food choices, you boost your energy, strengthen your immune system, and promote longevity. So, savor the taste of well-being with each wholesome bite. It's built on trust, support, and shared experiences. Friends listen when you're sad, laugh with you in joy, and stand by you through thick and thin. Whether it's a childhood buddy or a new acquaintance, true friends make life brighter and better. Cultivate and cherish these connections, they're the treasures of the heart. The privatization of any institution is the process of transferring the ownership from the government to the private hands. As we all know that India has 19 nationalized banks which act under the Reserve Bank of India and Indian government. Society is defined as a collection of people living together in an ordered community. A well-ordered community share common infrastructure and economy and live in unison, displaying unity and integrity, without hatred or remorse. In general usage, the term may have much the same meaning as world citizen or cosmopolitan, but it also has additional, specialized meanings in differing contexts. Various organizations, such as the World Service Authority, have advocated global citizenship. Climate change is causing a range of increasing impacts on the environment. Deserts are expanding, while heat waves and wildfires are becoming more common. 5. Amplified warming in the Arctic has contributed to melting permafrost, glacial retreat, and sea ice loss. Mental health is more than the absence of mental disorders. It exists on a complex continuum, which is experienced differently from one person to the next, with varying degrees of difficulty and distress and potentially very different